This is Dunzia. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to take a screenshot and save it on your phone, on your device gallery, even if someone sends you a view once WhatsApp photo. As you can see, here is a view one message that is pending. So let me open it now. I'm downloading it. Okay, as you can see, it has been downloaded. Now let me view it. Okay, it's telling me that this is a view once photo, so it is more private. It will disappear from the chat after you close it. Also, you can't change, as you can see, yeah. Also, you can't share, forward, or copy or save a screenshot of it. Now, let us see whether it is true or not. Okay, now let me take a screenshot. As you can see, can't take screenshots due to security policy. Yeah, can't take screenshots due to security policy. You see it here. So what, and as you can see, I can't view it again. And this is WhatsApp. This is WhatsApp. I mean the normal WhatsApp, as you can see from Meta. So what you are going to do in this case is to use WhatsApp modes, like the Aerio WhatsApp, the GB WhatsApp, the FM WhatsApp, the forward mode WhatsApp. Now let me try to send a picture to my own account. Okay. Let me try and send the view one photo. Yes, it's my personal account. Okay, I've sent it. Now let me check. So here is the view once that was sent to me. Here is it. Let me open it. I've already opened it. Save. As you can see, up here, 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 here is the view one photo, and here is telling me save to gallery. As you can see, already saved to gallery. Now let me delete. Let me delete it to my gallery and show it to you again. As you can see, I was still able to view it. And here is it in my gallery. That it is saved. As you can see, saved view once. It is saved on my gallery. Let me delete it again. And I'll show you. You see? It is not here. So let me save it again. Already saved. Now let me go back to my gallery. As you can see, it's back here. The view once is there. The picture is there. Now let me back it here and scroll. You see, it has disappeared. Don't worry, it's going to come back again. All you just have to do is to close the WhatsApp application completely, like this, then reopen it, and the photo will be back. As you can see, it is back even after it has been viewed. You see, you know, it's open. So just close it, close the WhatsApp application completely, then reopen it, and the picture will be back. As you can see, it is back. So the link to download this WhatsApp, it's in the description box below. So peace out.